Greetings, my friend. How may I help you? Please, come again.
Here, you fool! They have a giant burning one leading them. It will fry you alive!
I'm not letting your men die, Sandor. To try it out. giant burning one. That explains a lot. I must find this beast and stop it. Should have brought a pack horse. That can't be done. I can't carry that.
is. Look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy. A fine item. Thank you very much.
Nothing will stand in my way. Is that a drake?
Doesn't look like a bandit. Don't worry, safe to approach. Just don't make any sudden moves.
Your patronage is appreciated.
And who are you exactly?
Name's Ilfane. I'm out here hunting a Sevrir. It scorched a gang of slavers to a crisp near Archeon. Been sent to kill it.
Archeon? The Flying City? You're a long way from home. The nearest anchor isn't exactly close.
Believe me, I didn't want to make the trip. Was glad the bastard slavers died. Order knows it as well. Sending me out here is a funny joke they're telling each other.
You're part of this Order, I assume?
That's right. The Order of Ashara. We ride drakes and chase Sevrir, apparently. Speaking of which, need to get back after the beast. Want to tag along? Aeldori is spooked. Not sure what's got him like this. Any case, wouldn't say no to another pair of fighting hands.
That's why I'm here. He's been slaughtering Stormfall citizens, so there's no shortage of people that need the beast dead.
Guess that's settled then. I think I saw the beast heading toward a cave system up ahead. Should get on its trail.
Agreed. Let's move.
Not any closer to the city.
Got more than some rear to worry about, by the way. Must have been what Eldor was so spooked about. Not much scared to him either. Can't be good.
The entrance to their network. Sneaky bastards. Thank you.
similar to the Americans. They're here to colonize.
Let's get to work then. More lives at stake than I thought.
You mentioned the Order of Ashara earlier. I've never heard of them.
I'm not surprised. The Order tends to keep to themselves. Wouldn't want me educating you either. They have their reasons. Not good ones, though.
So what can you tell me?
Well, that Ashara is a dragon. A matriarch, to be exact. We're her protectors, in return for her guidance. That's how it's supposed to be, but we don't let that hold us back. Ooh, no. We got a much broader range of activities we like to partake in. Let's see. We got resolving petty disputes, pushing for certain policy decisions, and, ooh, best of all, making sure slavers know how valued and respected they are.
Ooh, I'm sensing a little bitterness here.
At least a little, but whatever, I've said enough. Let's remember why we're here.
Shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. good eye.
spear from flocking to the surface.
Whatever this phenomenon thing is, it's making the Svarir.
Customer, welcome to my humble stand.
Don't mind the mess.
There's nothing random about this. It's accelerating.
Sorry, looks like you've got greater problems than the Sabria.
Thank you. They'll regret standing in my way.
This is not how I'm going down.
New toy to play with.
Nice. That's where the giant one is hiding. His challengers got fried alive. Okay. That one is scary.
I've been waiting for this.
I'll have heard that one.
Glad that's over. Should be the end of our Svaria problem, though. That's not all that's bothering you, is it? That phenomenon got you worried?
That for one. But I also worry for my family. Fate has pulled us apart, and I don't know if it can be fixed.
Sorry to hear that. Families aren't easy.
No, they're not. Sorry, I shouldn't dwell on it. It's not your problem.
Don't sweat it. Family's important, worth worrying about. And fighting for.
Yeah. What about you? What will you do now?
Now? Well, guess I'll go back to the Order. Enjoy the look on the Elders' faces when they see I'm still alive and kicking.
They'd prefer that you weren't? Why?
The story's a long one. Short of it is, they don't want me to be an Elder. I'd just ruin their schemes, preach Ashara's teachings. They wouldn't like that.
It sounds like you've got your work cut out for you.
Yeah, you could say that. Nothing I'm not used to, though.
Well, then. I guess this is where we part ways. Perhaps our paths will cross again.
If you find yourself in Archeon, come look for me. Know a good place to drown our sorrows. Plus, the view's always nice to look at.
those here. I must say, I'm impressed, soldier. When Sandor told me you single-handedly saved the farmlands, I couldn't quite believe it. But here you stand, victorious.
Glad I could help. I'll be on my way now.
What? Nonsense. Everyone is talking about the hero who stopped the sphere, including the merchant prince himself. He actually wants to reward you in person.
I'm not sure it's a good idea. I would rather keep away from honors.
Declining our ruler's invitation is not an option. Go to the palace. The guards will let you in.
Be a mistake. Check the bees. I must be in the bees.
Sir, could you...
So much for keeping a low profile. Val will kill me.
My family demands...
This one.
An onyx. Symbol of the city of Gamora. Jewel of the earth?
No, you imbecile. Let's start.
Come forward. Meet Merchant Prince Damascus of Stormfall, keeper of the Sea Jewel, the city, and all its people.
On behalf of the people of Stormfall, I thank you and hereby name you the champion of the city.
sir?
My lord.
My lord, I'm glad I could help, but I would really, really like to avoid the champion thing and go back to my daily routine.
Your humility honors you, champion. But smile and rejoice with us. Your bravery saved many lives. You made this a day of victory.
Look, they aren't even saved. The Sphereers were not attacking. They were fleeing the phenomenon from the deep.
Enough! Leave us.
Milord?
Now!
Yes, Milord.
You saw the apparitions, didn't you?
There's more and more of them. You have to warn your people.
Not a chance.
You can't keep your men in the dark. They aren't prepared for this.
I am doing what's best for the city. Mass panic won't do anyone any good. I have allies studying this phenomenon. They will bring me answers. Then we shall act with what little forces we have left. Until then, keep this to yourself. If you really want to help the city.
No more delays. Damascus is playing a dangerous game.